Good morning, mister. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Good morning, Achilles. Okay, so I'm gonna go over to the park and looking outside the window, I don't see the gulls, but I can guarantee you they're waiting for me. So let's get out there and see how long it takes them to spot me. One already. Two. Won't take them long. They'll come swarming around over here. Oh, they didn't see me. Alright, so I'm just gonna start walking. Sometimes they'll see me come out the back door and they really come swarming over. Alberta wind has messed up my gate. It's now tied with just a bungee. Some late pumpkins here, just turning yet orange. Hopefully they'll get there before they freeze up. It's currently 2 degrees Celsius. Got my bare feet on. Feet are probably gonna get cold, but it's good for them. It's not freezing, so it's a magpie. There's a gull. Spotted me. It's getting to be fewer gulls now. It's getting near the end of winter. Now they're coming. Oh, here they come. Yeah. Gonna start really swarming around me. Across the street here. These gulls are not here all day. They just come for the morning to have breakfast with me. Pretty soon they're gonna be gone back to the coast. And I'll be back with just my magpies and crows, which I'm looking forward to. Not that I don't like the gulls or anything, but magpies are my favorites. And they're here all year. And they're my winter buddies. Whew, grass is a little bit damp, a little moist, a little cold. Thank you.
going to land in the spot already, I think. Oh, no, make one more circle around, but they will be landing where we do our feeding out here on this peninsula. That's our spot. Only time it's not our spot is if they get somebody fishing out here. Then I'll take them elsewhere. Here comes a crow, a couple of crows. They want in on the action. Oh, there's some deer over here too, I see. See if I can give you a look at those deer before they take off. I don't know if you can see them there, but there's a few deer over here. Looks like a mama and her two. There's a four deer. So just across the water here. Oh no, there's even more than that. I see a fifth deer over this way. Here's the fifth deer. Just over there munching away, but they got water between me and them, so they're probably not going to be too concerned about me. I like that we got deer that just graze in our neighborhood. There's all the gulls. Hey, gulls. So what I feed them is a kibble, meat-based puppy kibble, the good stuff, the expensive stuff, not that grain stuff, and it costs about close to $60 for I think it's a 50-pound bag, and first place I put it is in this hole. This is so that the magpies can get it. If the gulls weren't here, I wouldn't bother with this hole, but the magpies won't be able to eat any, or not very much, because once I throw it out to the gulls, I mean, they just gobble it right up. So here at the hole, magpies can get their share. Just kind of fill up that hole. See that? Bunch of kibble in the hole. Gulls are freaking out because they know they can't reach this stuff. I got a little bit left in this tub. And that little bit that I got left, I'll throw out to the gulls here. Come eat it. Now I'm going to put the camera down there and put the food close to the camera so that you can get a close-up view of the gulls. Go. Uh-huh.
So while that feeding frenzy is going on, the magpies are coming to get stuff out of the hole. There's a magpie. Most skittish birds, and the ones that usually don't get anything, are the crow. But I'm gonna try to give the crow some back at their. There's a bench back here. Try to give them some back there. But in order to do that, I need to distract the gulls by spreading a bunch out here that they're gonna have to look for, and then I'm gonna have to run over to the bench with the other food to put out for the crows. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Man, these damn gulls are over here already. Crows like to eat out there. Get out of their way. And that's all the food I bring. I bring 4 tubs. Sometimes it's enough. Sometimes it's more than enough. You know, I use between 2 and 4 tubs a day. And so a bag, 50-pound bag, lasts me about a month. And that's about $60 a month, $2 a day to enjoy my breakfast with the birds. But you don't have to get this crazy about it. You can also contribute to the birds by not throwing away waste food. If you have waste meat, chop it up into bite-sized pieces and throw it out for, put it out in the same place every day. Pretty soon you'll find that some birds, like the magpies or crows, will figure out what you're doing and they'll start coming regularly to visit. We do got a bunch of birds back there at the bench. 2 crows, bunch of gulls. Don't know if they're getting any food, those crows or not. Yeah, so that's morning with the birds.